engineer can see for 200 yards, he's got to stop. He's got to be blind not to see this car.
Nobody robs trains anymore.
I'd say you've been misinformed.
What took you so long?
We're gonna waste time gabbing, or we're gonna rob a train.
Anything you say, Harry.
Guys, right. Stand right here. you bastard! I'm gonna get you two guys even if it takes another 30 years!
I really don't think that helped a whole lot.
It sure was fun doing it. I'll just take Richie back and uncover the rest of the car. We don't need no extra time.
Come on, Richie.
We wrecked their train. They weren't going to use it anymore anyway.